Yo, 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 guys, Freezer Roebuck here, and I'm delighted to say we're playing Bioshock Collection today. Now, I know this is a video I didn't get time to do a stream, but it's been so long, but it's going to be cut up in 2 hours, and we'll try and put them together. Like, to make it a big long one, we'll see. Might take a lot of time for that. But apparently Bioshock doesn't support streaming from the consoles at the minute, so no I can do about it. Wish there was, but it isn't, so I'm going to have to try and edit it. If not, it's going to be in separate videos, like an hour long videos. That's the plan anyway, so I'm going to keep on the time and make sure that I save the clip and then start again. But here we are with Bioshock, my favourite game of all time. Like, all three of them. I didn't complete three, but it's in top. It's up there. Bioshock 1 and 2, I adore. Proper adore. And I can't wait for this. So let's just cut the slack and just get straight down into it. New game. Let's go. Medium. Because I'm not hardcore. You know what I mean, mate? You know what I mean? Proper gutted I can't shoot for you guys. I really am. Wish I could. ...1960, Mid-Atlantic.
They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
That plane was pretty smoky. I don't allow that shit no more. Yeah, boy. Wait a minute. I'm sure I'll post, put subtitles on. I really can't wait for this. Ugh, sexy new graphics. Fuck's sake. Now, if anyone who knows me knows I hate water because I can't swim, this is just horrible. The plague comes like in front of you. Look at that. Oh, man. Swim up, bro. Oh, man, I can't take this. My spine's all tingling shit already. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Look at the fire. Look at the fire. Let's just get out of the water, for God's sake. We'll look around after. Get out of the goddamn fire. Get out of the goddamn fire. Get out of the goddamn water. Oh. Oh. Oh, look, 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 look. That's going. Look at it. Oh, man. Oh, man. These graphics are awesome. I remember it being pretty, but I can't remember it being this pretty. The lighthouse. Start of everything. Oh wow, this is awesome. Right, listen here. Hey, oh, Andrew Ryan. Before I carry on, I'm sure I have subtitles on. Subtitles are on. All right then. Wait. Did I just discard everything? What am I doing? Yeah, we're all good. No gods or kings. Only man. Andrew Ryan. Oh, look, music. Oh, this is bringing back some great memories. I didn't have an headset back then, so I'm quite scared. I'm a wimp. I really am. Pull the lever! And we're off. Let's listen to Andrew Ryan in a minute. This is awesome.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture.
Oh, shit, yeah.
City where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
That big data, isn't it? Maybe. Look at a whale. Atlas. Atlas ain't real. Spoiler! Should really do spoilers, it's hurt. Don't know rest. I do. I'll try not to surprise. I can't remember most of it, so we're in for a treat. Welcome to Rapture. Video day without me actually saying anything. Kind of. Oh my God, Lordy Lord.
Is it someone new?
What the? Damn Splicer. Bring it. That's right.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio?
I don't wanna.
I don't know how you survived that plane crash, but I've never been one to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. I need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Alright. Oh, this looks sexy as shit. Do you really want to keep going forward? Oh, this is super.
How do you like that, mister?
Yeah, get him, robot.
Now, would you kindly find a crowbar or something?
I got wrench.
Goddamn splicers.
I got a wrench. Come on, bring it. I got a wrench. Where are you? I don't go back down here, do I? Wait, so I do go back down here. Don't smash debris up. Man, I can't see anything. Oh, I'm bricking it. Yeah, that's right. I turned brightness up a little bit. I can't see anything. I still can't really see much, so it's not all good. I'm an idiot. I'm a complete idiot. Coin and spice, that hour. That's right. That is. I want to get a plasmid. I searched this stuff yet. Hello, babies. Give me a minute. Go search shit. Just can't leave shit lying about, you know this. Yeah, boy. Forgot you're getting this early on.
Steady now. Your genetic code is being rewritten. Just hold on and everything will be fine.
Oh my word. It's buzzing. I bet that hurt. Friggin' idiot. Who you call a little fish?
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Can you touch me? Okay, he's still alive. My bad. This is not gonna hurt me, right?
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
That's what you think.
You all right, boyo? First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Pooyah! Said pooyah! I knew that airplane would come back to haunt me. Run, man, run! No, we don't want to go that way. Let's go through this door. You little shit.
Give them the combo. Zap them, then whack them. One, two, punch.
Don't you tell me what to do, Atlas. Come on, where are you?
No fucking judgment. Come on.
I'm really cold when you're alone. I just want some company.
Where are you? Come on, show yourself. Don't you freaking start. I don't know if I'm drinking alcohol, so it's just two of those. Mess with me. Ah, you're smoking no cigarette. I'll eat that. Oh, watch out, because if I remember correctly. Oh. Oh. That's poor taste. That's just poor taste. My bad. Session.
I didn't touch her. You're only making this hard for us. Smile and be yourself. That's what I did.
What the shiznit is happening up there? Well, so we're going up in this one.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
All right, Atlas. You make a good case. I'll save your family. In the name of Andrew Ryan. Okay, this is just sad. She's singing to the magnet.
The plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Happy New Year, 1959. Triangle to jump. Back on, I'll pick up one of these masks. Put them on. This looks amazing.
I'll do what I want. It's my Adam. I earned it.
I'll kick your motherfucking ass, girl. I got scared. Alright. I'll be totally honest with you. I'm scared.
Hey Brenda, you care to tell me why you've had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all I can think about is the stink. Out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
I didn't think they had that in PS3 where a little sister just popped their heads up randomly. I saw Ash, is there? Let's just kill this guy. Well, I got two bullets. Why don't you come down here? Boosh. So I got two bullets. Let's pick up that. Let's pick up that Dahlia. Let's listen to this.
Another New Year's, another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working.
Sorry, but this looks awesome. I still got no legs though.
I guess I'll have another drink.
Can't win them all. She got shivved. Reload. Hello.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Boosh. See, I already did that. I already got the achievement and everything. Let's see what they got on him. Nothing. Oh, some dollar. I don't feel like I can get in this. Oh, this way. Come on. No, not yet. Our first aid kit. Damn it. Oh well, a bit of first aid kit.
Is that that?
Boosh. Sit down.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Oh, okay. What's wrong with her? So is she someone's little sister?
Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
Oh, oh no. Yeah, he shouldn't have done that. Smash. Oh. 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 Ow. You alright there, pal? For being honest, You fucked with the wrong person there. Smash! Ooh, save. Tell me to. Save. Saving? Maybe I should save it often. Don't it cost money? What was that? I don't want to play a film. We're not interested in that. We just want to play, man. We just want to play. Have some fun. That looks horrible and dark, so I won't go that way. Ew, Dad. Thank you. Health care from Cake. Cake, good.
Don't you disrespect me.
Fuck off. Fucking bitch, shit me up. Nah. Ooh, pistol. Boosh. Oh yeah, that's a dead big dead. That's a dead big daddy. Yeah, search it. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ow. I'm good. Oh, this game looks beautiful. This is where I get scared. Tell me they're that way, but I want to search them toilets. Probably bad things come out of toilets. Oh shit, that's just made things worse. I've got me saying pissed. Oh. Oh. It's all good. That's rapid pressing X. Should we search the toilets? I mean, that's still the thing we could really do. Search the toilets. We'll be gentlemen first. Hiya! Wrong button. People are gonna come for me. I know it. I've played this game before. I remember these toilets. Hiya! Okay, now. Bollocks. Alright, chill. Oh god damn.
Oh Christ, you're trapped!
son of a gun. Okay. Come on then. Come on then. Good job we got out of there. Weren't planned at all. I hit that bitch. I would have wrenched her in the face.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Alright.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
Just leave it. Attack this. Hack scooter bots so our friendly and will attack your enemies. It's cool. Let's have a look at help. Yeah. I know what I'm doing. If I remember. Right here. Son of a. Oh, we need another one to... Quickly! Right, there ain't another one like that, so... To make do with... Where is it? There it is! Finished! Yeah! That's right, you're my boy! You're my boy, you're my buddy. Let's go, buddy. Which way do we go? Cool little guy. Let's have a look around.
Dr. Simon said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come.
Ooh, money, money, money.
The New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Simon was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen.
Aw. Bless her. You know what happens. I know what happens.
Welcome to the circus of value.
Because you can never have to. It's like the vending machine. Oh, son of a. Yeah. Booyah! Coin usually drops some things, right? Gutted. Oh well. Where's my security bot? Where's my buddy? Where's he? Get him, buddy. That's a good buddy. You get him. I have a machine gun. Come on! Where are they coming from? Boosh. I saw them all. Bring it. Come on, where are you? Ah! I see ya. Sit down. Give it a bullet show. Where's your gun? I ain't deactivating my little buddy. Yeah, she got nothing. She got nothing at all, man. Nothing at all.
You promised me pretty, Simon.
What the hell's going on? hell's going on?
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. But that bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You wanna find him?
Oh wow. Ah, oh, there's two little sisters to save. Oh, this is gonna be fun for y'all to watch. I can afford to leave it to load up. Yeah. Now I just need one to go like that. There we go. That's done it. Yeah, buddy. Look at that buddy glitching. Ah! Son of a... Attack this one quickly. This one's supposed to be really easy, so I'm not rushing that much. You have to get rate fast or later on in the game, aren't you? Proper, super quick. It's crazy. Boosh. That's how we roll. Hopefully when a big daddy tips up. Which no doubt they will, because they always seem to tip up around here. Hacky things. Get stuff cheaper. Shite. Yeah. This is an achievement for having loads of things, so I want that achievement. Ashtray! I am not following anything at the minute, I do what I want. Why is this on fire? Why is this on fire? I mean, seriously. Like this shit. Look, see, this one's gonna be harder. Quick. There we go. For a big data. I'm gonna hack this one as well. Just because hacking's good.
Some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. We should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Oh crap. Yeah. I'm sure they used to drop things when you hacked them. That's a little buddy still with me, that's good. There's a big daddy spawned yet. I don't think it's spawning yet. I think you've got to go up to the little sister first, ain't you?
Simon, I know men of the pavilion is your matter.
So much hacking. But it's got to be done. Come on!
Girl's never gonna stop. Huh. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
Oh, they're that nice of him. Is that it? Fuck you. There's gonna be some spice or some weird shit in there. God damn it, I need some bullets. Which way to leave it to go here? For where? Oakley, Dockley. I didn't know about it to be attacked. I'm sure of it.
Why do we have two eyes? Is there some luck?
All right, yeah, you can't kill him. What a waste! Fuck's sake! Oh look, more hacking. Lots of hack. I'm still a big daddy. Okay. That's right, run. I'm gonna bash you at him. Nice one.
Ah!
Stop shooting me, man! What the fuck is wrong with you? But you see, there's a problem. How the fuck did he get through there? Oh, you son of a bitch. Move! Ah! Did he run away? Did he die? So on that note, I will pause it, and because it's a video, I didn't stream this, which I'm very good at. I hope they fix it soon, like very soon, like tomorrow soon. Otherwise, I'm gonna be angry because I want to do another. Want to do it again Saturday, so I'm gonna pause it. I'm gonna save the video clip, see how long it is. If it's all good, I'll come back. We'll come back and carry on. Alright guys, if it hasn't worked, it's probably in the next video I've uploaded. It'll be episode 1.5 or some crap like that. Alright then guys, I'll leave a link in the description just in case. But if it's like not an hour long this video, ignore what I've just said. Just it doesn't matter. Alright then, I think it's gonna work, so I think we're all good. So ignore everything I've just said. This pause is nothing. Let's just carry on. Oh yeah, my armor. 28 bullets for a machine gun. I got my wrench. I got my beautiful, beautiful wrench. Beautiful, beautiful. Look. Can I come through here? Let's go this way. No, I can't get it that way. Yeah, I gotta go this way. Can't be arsed. I ain't drunk coffee in a while. Let's be honest. Lean on me pop. Sink cabinet. No, sink cabinet. Bad cabinet. Give me bullets. Ah! Can't heck it. Can you usually see a pattern up floor? Hack man, hack! Andrew Ryan's gonna be so pissed. Like, super pissed off with me. I've just burst into his sitter, hacking all his shit. The fuck was that? See, now I'm tripping out, man. Yo, wake up. Wake up. Thank you. Can I just, yeah, let's just do that. Ooh. Okay. With Hacker's Delight, Your body converts the altered current from a hacked machine into a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. That's good. Hello. Physical tonics make you stronger or more powerful. They are equipped separately from plasmids and other types of tonics. Sweet. Does it really matter? Oh, that by just hiding a corpse. You know. My inner serial killer came in, kicked it, just hide the body. Smash. So many places I could go, man. Okay, no deals. Let's go up the stairs. Chat for security cameras.
I heard that. Stop ogling me!
Oh, shit, there's a camera somewhere. Ooh. I didn't read that.
To 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
My fucking gear just crashed. My fucking gear just crashed. My game didn't crash, it just messed up a little bit. Right, some bugs of this. What do y'all want? You know what? Fuck you. Ah, set it on fire! Burn, baby, burn! Oh, yeah, boy! That's our roll! D-bag! How come all the money didn't burn? I mean, look at these. I mean, look how burnt these are, but it didn't drop any money. Perfect, says Bioshock. No question this game, man. Gotta have a look around, you never know. Could be hidden things. Hidden things. Look at a starfish. Hello, starfish. You look like you'd just be painted on. I shit myself if I jumped up and saw her eyes, I really would. Yeah, boy. Your boy. Two. You tight. Let's just get out of here. I can't believe my little buddy's still alive. What is the greatest lie? Boosh! If you serve that in any respectable hotel in New York, they'd laugh you out of town! Tell me to go this way. Oh, shit. Fuck off. Call me worthless. Friggin' hole. Rawr. You shit me up, brother. Yeah, you go fight. Quick, we need to hack this mother. Oh. So it's going here, let me know. Chucky. Ah, we're in. Damn, you burnt. Something to go that way, so I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Get out of my way. I can't go that way. Can I get it? Little buddy starts piss me off. Wrench jockey, bulks up your upper body, allowing you to wield club-like weapons with unprecedented skill and power. Yeah. We'll take it, because there's nothing else there. Don't you look at me, fucking weirdo. Ah! Where is it? Hack it! Hack it quickly! Oh my god, man. I can't believe what's happening here. Boosh. Yeah. There's a safe. Right. Gotta have some brain medicine. Do this. These are really hard. Come on. That's it. No. Oh, it's all good. What am I doing? I'm losing it, I'm not losing it, I've done it, I've cracked the safe. Booyah! Got an achievement, hacked a safe. Cause I can hack safes, y'all. Some bada da 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 da, big play cracker. I think I'll just be racist to myself. And don't even know it. I can't believe you're still alive, man. Well done. Last time I had you, you didn't last this long, you know. I think I might have killed you, to be fair. But who knows? Shit, I need to stop drinking alcohol. You're fucking me up, man. Where did that come from? Let's see what F says before we go into that death pit. Because is that a shotgun here? Yeah, I remember that bit. Okay. Right then. I swear I'm gonna get right scared. Oh. Search the corpse first. Let's pick up the bullets. Let's go. Come on then, you sons of bitches. Where are you? Oh, come on. Come on. Fuck off. Fuck off. Die. Fuck off. Better be it. That's what I thought. Search everybody. Buddy, you're gonna die. You're on fire. I had a chain. That's not good. Tell me to go that way, so let's go this way. There's a chamber. If I re-die, I'll respawn there. I'll just let you shoot it. Shit. Buddy! Buddy turned into a body. Anybody see that shit?
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Suchong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullets, but can catch it through a faster moving object.
I just shot a little sister toy in the face. I got no shotgun bullets. Shotgun looks pretty. It really does. Why does he put all these weapons? Anyhow. Telekinesis. Pick up big stuff with your mind. Throw them at your enemies. What else do you need to know? We got this. We got this. You have run out of slots and will have to replace a plasmid. You can buy more slots at Gatherer's Garden. Place plasmids can be re-equipped at a gene bank. Oh. Oh. We'll get rid of Electrobolt for that. Alright then, don't we crash again.
You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Nice. Hold L2 to grab objects, release L2 to throw them, or press square to drop. Hold L2 to catch grenades or tennis balls. Poosh! Poosh! Yeah, boy. Poosh! Hee hee! Boosh, bitch! Boosh. Alright. What else is around? Something's gonna fucking come at me. Oh wow, it does. It's sexy. Sexy game is sexy. We got this. Let's go, team. That could have worked out better for her. Yes. That could have worked out better for her. I might go electric ball, some shit's gonna go down. Maybe not. Let's get out of here before some shit goes down. Still the fucking chains, man, that's right, mate. Ow. No, actually not room at all, I do. Fuck it, I don't wanna know. It's not worth it, what we got here? My managers, oh we're out.
Welcome to the
buy shit.
Come back when you get some money, buddy.
Don't call me buddy guy! It can't afford anything. Son of a bitch. What the? Go on, go on. Boosh! Double boosh. Is that gonna have what's gone? I blew it to high heaven. I need to have a sensitivity up. Ooh. What's here?
A rapture reminder.
That's too fast. I'm tripping out, man. Eight, let's try eight.
Bottom of the ocean is our, but it can also be a dangerous.
That's good.
Place. Any leak is a bad thing. Report any unexplained.
Oh, my machine gun. I wanna fuck this guy up. Okay. All right, then. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Come on, boy. It's not hitting him, is it? Son of a. I hate this guy. Yeah! Do it again. Come on, I can't get him. He killed himself. How are you not dead yet? Come on! You still have 4 grenades to the face! Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong. I'm a tool. I've killed loads of them. Oh, that was scary. Ma'am, are you okay? Ma'am, you're not okay, are you? No, you're fucked up, something rotten. Jesus Christ, man, that's freaky. Iron Industries introduced the latest in wartime deuterium genetics. Static discharge makes you a walking Tesla coil, zapping anything and everything foolish enough to strike. You'll feel safe, be safe with static discharge. Alright, cool. I'll put it with my wrench tracker. Son of a bitch. Whoo, I didn't know they could do that. That don't mean answer. Oh no. Yeah, that's how you do it. That's how we roll. Ah, sugar. There we go. I got a bit of time. Yeah. Right then. Keep me safe while I hack this safe. I'm a bloody pop bottle. I'm tripping out, man. Seriously. This is annoying. Start hack. Oh, you son of a... No, don't do that. Head out there. Ooh. I went have a drink. So I'm just gonna pause it. I'm just gonna have a quick drink. I know there's two little sisters in this level, but I have to encounter little sister first. Oh man. Let's have a come back this way. I know where there's 2 health kits if I need them. They're managers though. Man, you got a problem. The fuck's wrong with you?
What's this, guys? An intruder? He's ugly. Ugly. Ugly.
Ugly. You search before you start. Oh. You want to play like that, eh? Yeah, I'll set you on fire now. What are you going to do? Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. He flames, bitch. Give me that key.
You all right? It was time somebody took
care. That's it, Steinman. I defeated you.
Make sure you get
this poor. Can't know how to play it. So I'm not going to hear that one.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman.
You never know.
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
What?
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor.
Dude, fuck it, trip it out. Oh damn, Steinman went crazy, y'all. Something horrible's gonna happen to me down here, innit? That's just horrible. Time to stop it, sounds like someone's breathing behind me. Had a little safe. Had a little safe. What? Oh, let's put it safe. Oh yeah. At least I got full health. Yeah, that's cool. I said, yeah, it's on fire, y'all. His stamina's dead. Crazy amount of four. Yeah, you're good.
I'm
come on. Just go come in here. Exactly where I want you. Right then, let's just... Pistol, a revolver, or a wrench. I don't know, I'll have to have a look at that. Fuck them. What the shit with that?
Sounds like another tunnel collapse. Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing toilet joke.
What the shit? Can I search him? Hey, seriously. They got good loot. Duh. Oh no, man. Right then, the decision. Choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. Basically, harvest her is kill her. If you harvest her, you get maximum adam to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less adam, but what's her face has promised to make it worth your while. So you get gifts every now and again if you save her. Which, yeah, I can get maximum adam, but. Am I an animal? Like, is it worth? For the Adam? I'm not an animal.
No.
It's alright. I'm gonna help you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, I should have killed you. What the fuck is wrong with your eyes? Shut up, Atlas. You can't kill little girls, man. That's just wrong. Even in a video game, it's wrong.
If you cross paths with another of them, gatherers go
Ah, yeah, so he's one little sister left. There's a gatherer's guard in here, and then I can have a little drink while we're in there. Wahey! Open up then. There we go. I don't want to play Phil. That's how I do that. See this pile I have here. Veritable atom factories. They're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support. Yeah. Sorry, wrench chucker. I'll get health upgrade next, because health's really useful. Son of a bitch. Alright, I got an idea. Inject. Yeah, that'll fill up on everything. Right then, that's worth it. Let's roll. Right, definitely got it. I save it, daddy, I'll reload everything. Usually one spawns around here. Oh, here we go. There's another little sister here. To get the atom from her, you must deal with her big daddy first. Yep. Reload everything to the good bullets. That's all I've got on my shotgun. And we'll start with this. But first, I am going to set this motherfucker on fire. Oh, son of a bitch! I can't die because he uses health resets. So I must use all my health kits and I might go back for the others. Ah, you son of a bitch. I'm stuck on something. Shit. Oh. Oh. Man, you're damaging me like no man. Yeah. Yeah, take that. Take that, big daddy. Take that. Oh, that's... Rescue. Rescue. There we go, we've got both little sisters. What more I do? Can I go back to Gavra's garden?
You saved me.
You're welcome, lass. Anytime. Well, not anytime. So where'd it go? How much money I got? $180, I might come back. Yeah, we'll take that. Health upgrade. Cause we ain't it. Yeah, I'll get right there. Sell it, bro. Should we go buy some ammo? Think it's a good idea.
Bienvenido al amo bandido.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Yeah. That's what I do. That's how I roll, man. That's how I roll. Oh, sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm really hyped over it. I don't know why. This way.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Yeah, alright, if you say so. Son of a... Come on, come on. I'll avenge you, little buddy, because this is where I first got you. No way, Jim. Telling you, Jim. No way. Mother. Go on. That's what I thought. Give me that money. Where's that grenade box? Nothing.
Security alert reactivated.
Thank you for your patience. I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Cool. I'm just going to pause it there. And we're going to save that clip and I'll upload that. There's a mash. Back in a sec, guys. Right then. Pull the lever! Neptune's bouncer. That's where we're going. This will be the last clip. But it'll all be put together. Hopefully I'll be uploaded by tomorrow night. So Friday night, hopefully you watch this Friday night. You know, if you're out partying. Like most 24-year-olds my age are, you know. Yep. Here we go. What are you shit? Look at this shit! Look at this! I'm reloading everything.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened.
Yeah.
He went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
I'm gonna see what crazy. Swap team banks. Ooh, that's loud. I haven't got no engineer ones. What? Alright, yeah. I don't wanna change it. Oh. Okay, this is useful, so is this area. But so is shocking people! I'm just gonna stick with that. Alright, I don't need to... Cops. $9. $9, get your $9. $9, y'all. Get your $9. Hello. Lucky. Yeah, we'll do this, we'll do that, and then we'll do that, and then we'll do that, and then we, yeah. Cheers. Shotgun bullets, pistol bullets. Shut up. Worth it. Yeah, I get it, you do. How the fuck do I get? Oh yeah. I'm smart, yes. I don't want to be here no more. Quiet. Very, very sneaky. Son of a bitch. Son of a... Three little sisters, it is. Oh, come on. Sugar, that's the first time I've died. Yo, being revived at the Vita chamber. It's who cared knew about the Vita before anybody else. I remember this exact fucking thing. Ah, son of a bitch. Fuck that guy out. Great. Shut up, Spice, so I'm not interested in you at the minute. Where's that motherfucker? I still got near there. Bringing first aid kits, but I don't care. I'm coming for you, Big Daddy. I got him. It's alright.
To my little ones,
you
but are you really a friend
to us? Regardless, a little gift to demonstrate our appreciation. Sweet, next time I see a Gavra's garden, I get a reward, man. Shot for the suit. But first, I went back to over here. Can I get back over here? I'm freaking better be able to. Alright, chill. I got my shotgun mobile. Tell me to get out where. There's some audio, so I want to go this way. Just to be on the safe side. I remember this bit as well. I found your first reward from blah 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 for saving little sisters. Thank you. You need a bodyguard in a pinch. Our new hypnotized plasmid will fool a big daddy and set to you as if you were its own little sister. I can't. It might be useful. I could attack it, couldn't I? Could be
cry
useful.
Out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
That would be nicer. Ooh, look how much item I got. Extra plasma slot. Increases damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. Reduces difficulty when hacking attacks. Reduces flow speed when hacking. Yes. That'll do me good. You're getting a little less chance for slice of managers. Have a health upgrade and an Eve upgrade. Hack, mofo, hack. We're gonna hack, mofo. Come on, I need a twisty bit. That's the twisty bit I want. Oh god, don't do that, man. Oh, lordy lord. Sweet. The fuck was that? Are you taking the piss? One minute. Oh shit. Yeah, sorry about that. Turns out we're having a thunderstorm. I'm a bit scared about it. I need to make sure that is there. Why we need some more like that? Yeah, boy. Oh, that fun light is getting a bit up. Sweet. Fuck not.
Come on then. Fight me properly.
Observe all his commandments.
Who can blame a lady who craves variety? And one day.
Knock. Knock, knock. Let me in.
Atlas Radio on ahead says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if your head's up to the Warpmaster's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
I want a research camera. Give me that research camera. Don't hug it.
My friend.
Why? Fuck him. What the fuck are you made of?
Master. I ain't turning my eye just on his say so.
Old man, jumping a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at a shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Damn right we do, Atlas. Damn right we do. I'll go down here. That's over there. I'm assuming what's down there. Hack. Right, we need to go up. Two more ups. Yes. Yes. Oh, I should refill my health. Oh well.
But if you prefer to play the mule, I'll treat you like a mule. Give
Whoa, 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 whoa. What the fuck? Motherfuckers. Gonna sneak up on me. Fontaine's popular. Wonder who this Fontaine guy is, man. Not like I don't know anything. The fuck with that shit, man? Oh, fuck off! I have no idea. I like hacking. It's fun. Like an extra little puzzle man. Yeah, well, we'll grab that one just for fun. That's how we do it. Oh man, you got fucked up. You got fucked up somewhere. We needed that one. Yes. Should find a weapon upgrade. Oh, fuck. Well, oh, well. Hello. Should have something else. All right, yeah. So, I can't remember if I can sprint. I don't think I can. So good. So we drop down here. Yeah. Why is the whiskey up here and the shotgun bullets? I want it to be a friggin' ready kit. Let's just go kill this dead eye woman. You stop shooting me. Let's go with a revolver, man.
Sweetheart.
Son of a bitch, I saw a hell. Just in case, man. Just in case.
Something must be done about Fontaine.
On identifying
buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture. It's transforming before my eyes.
Hey.
The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it back to
me. Anywho, let's go around and around and around. Chill out, little robot friend. Buddy number two. Be down here, coming in there. How many? Oh, how many? 15. Okay, 2, 4. Could be able to sit down a bit down easier. Shit. I finished through. Oh, this will be nearly dead. Oh, I just want to fucking get him better for him. Where's that motherfucker? Shit. Saving you, shut up. Come on, hey, I do.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome. Oh, really, for doing that. I need a drink really badly.
We don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Rapture. Who needs a child to save?
There's another big daddy down there.
But I see
I only got 1.72 man now. Flesh. Early Rapture, yeah. Shit, where's that?
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch.
Once he was just a menace
to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of footman. The kind with vision.
I'm just gonna leave it for a bit while I have a little drink, a little break. Oh yeah. Hello. There's a chamber. Like this. Oh, that was close. It was pretty close, man. Oh yes, we have a camera. Plenty of time just because of where it's going. Plenty of time indeed, man. See, these are easy after a while, you wait them out. Something could be a pain in the ass, like one where I didn't have the right block left. That would annoy. That's super annoying. Just run like this. Make tubes! Make multiple tubes! Boosh! Shit. I need healing, I don't want to use first aid. Oh, sugar, hello. Output dudes. Hello. Motherfucker, shoot me. I'll show you. I make you part of my team. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I know they're friendly. Stop telling me, man. Oh, for God's sake. I'm just gonna fucking... Ooh, that's lucky. What else we got? Oh, yes. It's like I can't even use it. Stop drinking alcohol. Hack the safe. How awesome are we? Got some heat seekers. It's actually there. It's annoying.
That's what we've come to now. Look, I don't make the laws here. I just enforce them. But I didn't come to Rapture to string men up for running contraband. If Ryan and his crew have their law, then they can have my badge.
Should we ask? If ever two little sisters you save, you get a reward from Finger. Oh, it might be free. I'm not sure. I'm hoping it's two. Alright, yeah. How ready for that big daddy? Wherever he is. Follow the arrows. Guess it's coming up. Oh, there's some of them. I can just turn a big daddy on him for a bit later and attack. See if they'll do any damage to it. And then I'll finish. Oh, fuck. Stop drinking!
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Oh, crap. You take pictures of things, you can research her. Spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research. Why do you always do this? I forgot to zoom in. Oh, that's right click. Right click. Ooh, great A. Quality research photo. We click right stick in. Probably end up being right clicking it. No, it won't.
I don't know what I'm talking about anymore.
Increased damage. Sweet.
Jesus loves me, this I know.
I'll take 3 pictures of it.
For the Bible.
Bring it.
I traded you, oh Lord, for map.
You'll open up if you want. Good for you.
Come on. Why should you try it?
Even miles underwater, he still sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything. Sees everything.
Oh, come on then.
I'll take a B. He did it. Lead head spicer research. Increased damage. Anti-personal rounds. Cool to know. What's my quest? Photograph 3 spider splicers.
You think you can hurt me?
That's not good. Ooh. Are those pesky security cameras getting you down? Simply tag your enemies with our photoelectric insects and those camera and turrets become your best friend. Splash security bullseye today.
You think you know me?
I'll take a B. How a spider splicer? That's what I am. Here we go.
Take the map pictures and let's get the hell out of this place.
My home secure.
Why would you?
Yeah, eat that pep bar. Eat the pep bar in the ashtray. Don't smoke the cigarettes, they're bad, man. They're bad. Especially this motherfucker there, but.
Judas!
Boom! Action shot. Someone's gonna jump out of me at some point. Yeah.
The thought of your wife and child hiding in that filthy submarine makes me blood boil.
I bet it
Help
does.
Me get them to safety, and I'll be in your debt for life.
Even miles from water. I know what you're up to.
Can't be asked to hack it. Wait, yeah. Got one more. No, I don't want to quit. I never want to quit, but I'm going to have to. It's 6:05 in the morning. And I will end it when I move on to the next part of the bit. Which I don't know what I'm talking about because. Well, I know. I just use a machine gun bullet. I can't throw it either.
You made me!
What's that?
Telling there, if I remember correctly, I know what someone's around here. The weapon upgrade things around, I'm sure it is. Just gotta remember where I saw someone flash over here.
I'm sorry, but I'll be late again tonight. Rosenberg is demanding to speak about this. I'm trying to build a proper financial market, and this idiot keeps going on. Now, this genetic modification, that. I'll go spend an hour pretending to pay attention to the poor fellow. Be home as soon as I can.
I'm gonna shoot somebody in the fucking face. I fucking sweating on, man. I'll jump start me, I'm gonna fucking flip.
This is the way to succeed.
I see ya.
Who's there?
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture, but that doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture, so let me be clear. When we arrest that Torak Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Inject full of plasmids. Oh. Nacho spices, you know.
I could do this by myself.
No, you can't. Fuck. Sure, watch my sound as fast as it. Hey, chill, bro. Wait.
You have the research camera? Good. Guess it's time to get to work for old Peachy. Take the man's pictures.
I forgot how you do it. We could look at some of it.
Mr. Ryan, I believe in Rapture.
That
doesn't mean we always win. Fontaine Futuristics is the biggest thing going in Rapture. So let me be plain. When we arrest
somewhere.
That Torak Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling, we must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
Ooh. Find the code somewhere. Can't be asked to hack it. Let's find, actually do it. Let's find the code. Rotate them pictures. Guess he came from him. I'll fucking shoot you in the face. Don't you dare drop on me. Oh gosh, quick. Thank God for that. Come on. That's it. Spider splicer research bonus. Spider splicer organs can be used like first aid kits. Nice. Boosh. He's like everyone to see you. Fighting scroungers like having a sixth sense, you'll spot things you'd otherwise miss and discover things you'd otherwise leave behind. With scroungers, you'll say you have extra vision. Swap that then. I don't know if it's a thing good arm, but I probably will notice it now. Swap my machine gun. And will it go? Wait, did I find a code? There's no code. Oh, sorry, we'll just hack it. I didn't think you used to be able to hack it. I'm not quite sure though, it's been a while since I last played Bioshock. Oh, could have been nasty. Pay attention. Shit me up. Why is that playing again?
On the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chance.
Oh far. We're traveling packs, so where's the others? Still gotta find a big daddy. Can't leave till I find that big daddy. Same recruiting centers. Boosh. Believe it is. Of course I've got a gun. Why has it got a gun in this place? Gavin, you're not a smart person. Boosh. That's a good picture. Small increases to max health and Eve. Hi. Rosa. Increased damage. Roses are vulnerable to armor piercing rounds. Duh. Yeah, this is so much easier. Let's try armor piercing around. He's really dead. Oh yeah. Come on, come on, just like the others. Last one, and then I can go about my business.
Thank you.
Just in case, I would save this clip. Yeah. Yeah, take that, Rosa. Alright, that's all of them saved. Now I need to find our way back. Auto hack. Price fulfill. Oh, we've got enough film, haven't we? Look at that, 50. Got enough bullets all around. Yeah. This is it. What the fucking bottle? Shit me up. Ah, God. What? I ain't gonna fight no Big Daddy if I don't have to. Why won't this gate open? I mean, seriously, why won't this gate open? Can't I go back this way? Money.
I observe all of his commandments.
See what's about.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
The death penalty in Rapture. Council's in an uproar. Riots in the streets, they say.
Forgot about the camera.
Time for leadership. Action must be taken against the smugglers. Any contact with the surface exposes Rapture to the very parasites we fled from. A few stretched necks are a small price to pay for our ordeals.
Is that what's over? Oh, what's this? That's all I'm gonna say about this way. Rosa. Don't mind me at all. With wrench lurker, when fighting those stronger or faster than yourself, you'll need every advantage possible in a scrum. Wrench lurker allows you to make the most of your opportunities when your antagonist is caught off guard. I'll have to wait.
We'll be together!
Where are you going?
They sure go down easy, Wacho. Research them up right. Come on in and show us those snappy snappies.
I'm coming. Not.
The warp rat didn't get himself that. You got something from me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You sit here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Come on.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the new hall, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Tonic, a new engineering tonic, focus hacker, another favorite in the hack smart line of genie. Focus hacker diffuses overload traps to secure systems, fewer traps. Blah, blah, blah. Wanna buy more? What about more slots? I need to get to the gather's car then. Oh, it's tricks me, ain't it? Say it. Alright, then don't say it. I even saw that shit on fire. I switched the camera by accident. I have to do it. Yep, just wait a minute while I just hack this. Yep. I know, yeah. Know what you can do about it now. Already started. I'm probably gonna die taking these pictures.
You ain't getting out of sight.
Yeah! That can do fuck off at all. Increased damage, yeah. Why am I getting shot from now? I didn't mean to take another picture. Let's do that. Yeah, I got all my guns back. Melt everything, see what's about before I go and get my weapon upgraded, y'all. Melting everything. Cause I can. Ooh, duh. Upgrade weapon. Oh, yes. But what? Grenade launcher damage increase.
Make the big daddies a lot easier.
Immunity. Also generate a shape challenge, make you immune to damage from your own grenades. Ooh. Shotgun rate of fire. So upgrade the pistol. Damage increase. Oh yeah, look at this now. Look at this bad boy. Oh yeah. Let's try it out. Only make it. Fucking idiot. Talked about myself there. I just stand here letting frog grenades in my fucking face. That's a smart thing to do. Smart, smart. Also hack. Yeah, take all that shit.
Fontaine's putting the screws on us, and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch.
Sammy
comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond.
That's happening. Burn, baby, burn. I'm gonna use my upgraded pistol.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Oh yeah, that's it. You know what that means, don't you? That's the end. Until next time, my friends. Leave it on a cliffhanger, y'all. Will we make it to his family in time? Or will Andrew Ryan get to him? Who knows? Unless you played the game before. Yay. Thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you again soon. Ciao.